Can I eat my food?
Eat your food, Papa. Go ahead.
I am seeing a woman. Let me start from solution. I am seeing a woman in the solution house. This woman, I am seeing you crying. I am seeing you crying. And I asked the angel that who is now showing me all this message. And when I look at it, I am seeing this woman is crying. And I asked the angel is telling me about your life. You are crying. And this woman, there is something that happened to you which you cannot explain. You need grace to supersede this thing. What is happening right now? When I look at it, I am seeing you carry a baby. You carry a baby. What your baby is putting on, I am seeing a baby is in your hand. The baby is 1 year, almost 2 years. But when I look at it, it's 2 years and some weeks. I can say 2 years totally. In the realm of the spirit, I am seeing this baby. I'm seeing the baby is in your hand, a baby boy. And this baby boy putting on, like, he's putting on a shoe. And this shoe is a sandal. And the sandal is written spots. And the spot, the front side is written 2018. The stamp, the sandal bottom, the foot mash is 2018, written with red. The spot is red. Then you have a baby wrapper that you use to wrap. It's a cloth. The cloth is ox blood. Then you, as a person, you put on black and black. And your left hand side leg is putting on, I am seeing the black and black, I'm seeing a design of rose red design, rose flower. And I'm seeing another girl. When I look at it, there's another girl with you. And the girl is putting on blue jeans. It's like a jeans. And I'm seeing like a sandal, but not a sandal. Women, small girls, shoe she put on. And I'm seeing like a design at the front. And I look at the girl. I am seeing the girl. She is putting on these things. And what I'm seeing, I ask the Lord, what is the name of this girl? I am seeing the girl, the boy is Prosper, and the other one is Prosper. Your husband, who is that coming there?
Alors, devant cette femme à l'écran, s'avancer.
Carré! Bro! Professeur! Go deeper!
Cette femme avec ses deux enfants, elle a vraiment besoin d'une intervention divine, s'avancer.
Prophesy.
What do you do with that leg, that cloth? What do you do with it?
Carry my baby.
You use the what?
Carry my baby.
Carry your baby.
Yes.
Let me see the foot mass of your baby. It's written 2018. The sandal. Check it. The spots.
Prophesy.
Check that place. Spots.
Yeah,
then the leg. Shake the leg, the bottom, the foot. Yes, the foot. Remove the shoe. Shake. Whether it's not correct. If not correct, not you. If it's correct, it's you. 2000 in red, red color. 2018. Red, red, red. Let me see the red of 8. Red. Okay. Look at this young girl. Jeez, which color do you put on? Which color? Huh?
Blue.
Huh?
Blue jeans.
Do you know me?
Huh? No, man of God.
In the realm of the spirit, I'm seeing you crying.
Yes, sir.
In the year 2018. And your young boy, your boy is putting on 2018. Sir. Can I?
Bro! Professor!
2018. In the month April, I am seeing you crying.
Yes,
and I'm seeing you crying.
Yes,
you are crying. And I ask the angel of God, why this woman is crying? And the Lord is telling me about Emmanuel. Yes. Who is Emmanuel?
My husband.
Can I?
Bro!
De son mari, Emmanuel.
Emmanuel.
Yes, sir.
Emmanuel.
Yes, sir.
Emmanuel. That is a picture.
Yes,
something happened to Emmanuel.
Yes,
I'm seeing April.
Oh.
April last month.
Yes, sir.
Emmanuel, something for no reason. Emmanuel died.
Yes.
Emmanuel died.
Yes,
your husband died.
Yes,
and the family people are accusing you that you are the one that killed this man. Holy Ghost!
Fire!
Alors elle est accusée par ses membres de famille qui est responsable.
And I'm seeing you. You are coming from Benin, Edo State. Benin. Where do you come from?
Edo State.
From Benin.
Edo State.
Edo. Benin. Benin. Ghana.
Bro. Senior prophet.
On l'a
prophesied.
Responsable de la mort de son mari. Alors qu'elle
est Let me tell you. This is something that you don't know. And your husband just, you don't know what to do. You are helpless. Who is going to prove the innocency that I am passing through? I don't know who, but I'm seeing you crying there. Your husband just died mysteriously. And the family people said, you are the one that killed your husband. But I want to tell your people that not this woman that killed this man. The family.
Look at daddy.
Eh?
My boy said, mommy, look at daddy. He tell you. He said, let's go. And daddy, let's go. I said,
hey, eh?
See that, brother.
What do you say? What do you
say? He said, look at daddy. The time you have delivered those people, that man that he from leg pain, he woke up, he said, mommy, look at daddy. I look at the screen, you were the one there. I said, God, today visit my case. I have 5 children for my husband. I don't know what to do, my husband.
So it's your baby?
Yes, Prosper.
He said, Prosper that directed you to this place.
Yes.
Can I?
Bro!
Alors là,
you see now?
Qui l'a dirigé en ce lieu. En disant
you see now?
La voix à l'homme de Dieu.
Can I, professor?
Professor, papa, qu'on dit pas.
Et you?
Elle a 5 enfants avec son mari.
Now, the family as a whole need deliverance. If not, I'm seeing another untimely death coming to the family. When this one will happen, they will cry more than this one.
Elle a forcément accusé.
This year, they have prepared something against the family. The witchcraft in the family. There was an idol they worship called Ogun. Some time ago. Ogun. Ogun. I'm seeing Ologu. There was an idol they worship some time ago.
Yes, sir.
The idol is now destroying the family. It is not you. This, you don't know. Now you are not mourning.
Yes, sir.
This man.
Where? 5 children.
This man, Charlie. Holy Ghost.
Fire!
Le corps de son mari encore en manque.
I have to tell you. If any of your brothers are here, or any of you,
no, sir,
nobody.
For his dad,
but are they watching me? Are they watching me?
Sir?
If they are here before, I would have told them the truth.
My husband's family are from Akwa, but I don't know whether they are watching you now.
If they are here before, I would have told them the truth. But I want to tell you that, never mind. They are just accusing you for accusing sake.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Are you hearing me? So that, tell them, if anybody accuses you, bring the person here. I'm going to tell them, I'm going to pieces the person's life story. The person don't believe that you are innocent. Are you hearing me? God bless you.
Alors,
Jesus, you will never ever bury your husband anymore.
Qui a révélé le verdict du Seigneur, qui est responsable de la mort de son mari qui l'a quitté avec 5 enfants. Aujourd'hui, la belle famille l'accuse d'être responsable.
Hey, Prosper, how are you?
Le Dieu a dit qu'elle n'est pour rien.
Hey, how are you? Hey. bring 200,000 to prosper.
Alors l'homme de Dieu a décidé de la bénir avec une somme de 200 000 euros pour la soutenir, cette femme dont le corps de son mari est encore à la mort.
Prosper.
Elle a décidé de venir à Mercy City d'urgence, dû aux pressions de sa belle famille.
Something that you don't know. I'm here, madam. I am here to present this to you. This is 200,000. Prosper. So you and your mother.
Alors, nous voyons recevoir cet argent, 200 000 erreurs, par l'homme de Dieu. Ceci manifestant cette compassion.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, man of God. Thank you, Mercy TV Partners. Thank you, man of God.
On va remercier le Seigneur pour ce geste vraiment chaleureux.
You are my strength and I am weak. You are the treasure that I seek. You are my only love. Seeking you like
a good luck giver. Take your babies. He's a good luck giver and good luck taker. Please just take this one, because Jesus Christ is for the widows and all the widows, So nothing we can do again.
Thank you,
for coming to this place. What the Lord showed me, that what I'm going to do. God bless you.
Thank you, may God bless you all in Jesus' name. God bless thank you, man of God.
Can I prophesy?
Prophesy, Papa.
I am seeing a woman crying here. There's a woman crying here. Yo, what's her name?
My name is Salome Ali.
From where?
I'm from Kogi State.
From where?
From Kogi State, Ida.
From Kogi State?
Yes, sir.
Ida. Come here. I'm seeing you. Do you know me?
I've been coming here. This is my seventh time of coming here.
Do you know me?
I know
have
you.
Have I talked to you?
I know you. No, you never talked to me.
You know me on television or you know
yes,
me?
Yes, I know you. I watch the television every day.
Okay, come here. You know me on television only or Facebook?
I know you on television.
Television only?
Yes.
Who is a nurse?
I'm a nurse.
You're a nurse?
Yes.
Stand here. I want to talk to you.
Professor!
Hey, you. I want to tell you something about your life.
Yes, sir.
I don't know what's happening. I want God to just do something for this woman. This woman has been crying for long. If I don't deliver her, this woman, something, they will just tie her, that demon in her life and forever, and she will keep to suffer and suffer and suffer. Are you hearing me? Where do you come from?
I'm from Kogi State, Ida.
Yes. In the realm of the spirit, I'm seeing you crying. When I look at you, I am seeing this is, I am seeing, I travel from here to Kogi.
Yes, sir.
Kogi?
Yes, sir.
I enter into Kogi State.
Yes, sir.
And I go to Ida local government.
Yes, sir.
When I go to Ida local government, that is not enough.
Yes,
and I now drive to a place called Ben. Ben yes. Obiaje.
Yes, sir.
Ben Obiaje Street.
Yes, sir.
I enter into that place. Yes, I am seeing number 22.
I believe, is there?
Number 22.
Yes, sir.
22.
Yes, sir.
When I enter 22, yes, I am seeing a house. I am seeing a hospital. Yes, it's like a clinic.
Yes, sir.
Can a clinic?
Yes, sir.
I'm seeing a clinic.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
I'm seeing a clinic.
Yes, sir.
I'm seeing a clinic.
Yes, sir.
Umana.
Yes, sir.
Umana clinic.
Yes.
Omana Clinic.
Yes,
who owns that clinic?
I'm the one.
It's you.
Yes, sir.
It's you.
Yes, sir.
Can I
prophesy?
Listen. When I look at you, this is a clinic that you own it.
Yes,
anybody that come, this clinic was moving well before.
Yes, sir.
Suddenly, any pregnant woman just come to this clinic. They look at the signboard, they go to another
yes,
clinic.
Sir. Yes, sir.
Now
yes,
your sir. Clinic has been donated
yes,
to the Kovu.
Yes.
Holy Ghost!
Fire!
Holy Ghost!
Fire!
Holy Ghost!
Fire!
Your clinic has been donated
yes,
to the coven.
Yes,
that is why that body has seen this in the spiritual realm, they call it stamp of hatred.
Yes,
Holy Ghost,
fire!
Can I? Listen, I need to pray for you.
Amen.
Oh, you're not.
We hear you, sir.
Amen. Yes, sir.
I need to pray for you.
Yes, sir.
If I don't pray for this woman,
yes,
stand up and pray this prayer.
Alors,
c'est whosoever.
Alors dites quiconque.
Siphon mine.
Alors qui a décidé?
Whosoever.
Quiconque.
That siphon.
Quiconque a eu
dit, my testimony.
Qu'il va afficher.
To the coven.
Dans les lieux.
In the name of Jesus.
Ouvrez la bouche et priez. Quiconque a décidé d'afficher mon témoignage dans les lieux occultes puisse mourir dans le nom de Jésus. Priez.
Priez.
Quelqu'un a décidé d'affliger mes témoignages dans les lieux occultes qui veut affliger vos finances. Que cette personne meure dans le nom de Jésus-Christ. Priez, toute puissance maléfique désirant affliger votre vie, affliger votre finance dans les lieux occultes, que cette puissance puisse mourir dans le nom de Jésus. Priez. De puissance maléfique désirant affliger vos finances dans les lieux occultes, votre famille, que ces puissances meurent dans le nom de Jésus-Christ. Priez.
It's all about land dispute.
Yes, sir.
I am seeing a land dispute.
Yes,
I am seeing like Guagalada. I don't know.
Guagalada.
It's belong to Guagalada.
Yes.
Your son.
Yes.
Your son.
Yes.
Can I?
Bro.
Stand here. Come here. You are not going anywhere. Stand here.
Tu as dit qu'il va disputer sur le terrain.
She's not going anywhere.
Il a confirmé les faits.
Hey, you. Go and bring your son's land dispute.
Qu'elle puisse amener les documents de son fils. Alors lui qui est propriétaire d'un terrain, mais il y a juste.
I need to touch this woman so that let our clinic begin to improve.
Alors nous allons s'avancer avec ce document pour la prière.
That is the paper of your son. Hein?
Hein? Yes, sir.
Don't worry. Something, a place that he has bought. He bought from somebody.
Yes.
Now it's a problem that's coming to the young boy.
Yes.
Hein?
Yes, sir.
The mighty Jesus Christ.
Nous allons recevoir la prière de l'homme de Dieu, elle qui est propriétaire d'une clinique, mais cela ne marche pas.
Let God answer this.
Amen.
Any land dispute anybody having, land case, It is solved.
Amen.
Mais les clients ou les malades vont juste dans la clinique voisine.